a vehicle? Wilhelm, your Heartland Chevy dealer, has you covered. With a huge selection of new and used vehicles, certified techs for your service, repairs, and parts, and a full body shop, we have everything you need to get back on the road. Join us for our annual Don Wilhelm's Huntington's Disease Car Show and 5K Color Run, where we raise money for a great cause with the support of donations and the selling of raffle tickets to win a vehicle and other items. Find new roads at Wilhelm, your Heartland Chevy dealer.
Thank you. to demonstrate what character truly means in the competitive arena at all times. The NAIA encourages respect between opponents, sportsmanship in all contests. Thank you for your support and enjoy tonight's game. Ladies and gentlemen, Mayville State lost one of its own this week with the passing of Katie Richards. We ask that you rise and join us in a moment of silence in memory of Katie. Please remain standing. Direct your attention to the flag for the playing of our national anthem.
Cornice.
Common foul on number two, C.J. Decker. Her first team foul. In play, James, number 22, Sarah Lennox. Number 35, Hannah Hoggle. In for the comments, number 10. Jimmie foul on number 35, and a foul for first team foul. Basket for Trust. Thank you. Jimmie's 19 Comets 10. In for the Comets, number 2, CG Kicker, number 11. Alex Page, in for the Comets.
Basketball, Kowski.
was trust. Timeout, Jimmie. In for the Timmies, number 12, Pete Busick. In for the Comets, number 21, Taylor Dean. Jimmie foul on number 23, Jalen Wright, so her first team foul. Comet foul on number 23, Jordan Thrust. Her first, second team foul. Comet foul on number 24, Alex Page. Her first, third team foul. King Cordes, shooting two. Thank you. Jimmie fouled back. Second. Second team ball. Lands in for the Jays. Walker in for the Comets. Jordan thrust at the line. Jimmie foul number 33, Megan Oswald, her first. 13 foul. Jordan thrust, shooting two. Thank you. Martin Sim checks in for the Jimmie. Jimmie foul on number 0, Kate Portis. The first personal, first team foul. Basket for Denver. Comments foul number 3, Aaron Walker. First team foul. Yalucca back in for the Comets. Rodikowski shooting 2. Jimmie foul on number 12, Andre Rodikowski, her first. Second team foul. Reminder that Saturday the Jimmie women's volleyball team will play GPAC playoff volleyball. Opening rounds of GPAC tournament. Jimmie's hosting Morningstar Saturday night at 7 right here at Newman Arena. Jimmie foul on 23. Mary Jalen Parkinson. That's her third team foul. Hughes at the line, shooting two. Jess Lurton's at the line shooting two. Timeout, Jimmie. Thank you. second team foul. Thomas Hoffman, number 12, Sydney Brickett, reverse. Third team foul. Kate Busick, shooting two. Decker in for the Bucks. Dean in for Mayville State. Jordan Schluss for third. Fourth, team five. Walker back in for Thomas. Hoggle in for the Jimmies. Comet foul on number three, Aaron Walker, her second. Fifth team foul. Kaya Tower at the line, shooting two. Jimmie foul number 12, Kate Busick, the first. Aaron Walker shooting two. In for the Comets. Thank you. Common foul on number three, Aaron Lutman, for third. And for the Comets, Alex Page, Mackenzie Hughes, and Greta Galata. Kate Busick shooting two. Jimmie foul number 23, Jalen Martin, so that's her fourth first team foul. Hughes, string two. First team foul. Second team foul. Jordan Strust in the game for the Comets. Andre Rorkowski shooting two.
Thank you.
Jimmie foul on number 0, Kane Cortis, the second. Fourth team foul. Mackenzie Hughes at the line, shooting 2. Jimmie foul number 0, Kane Cortis for third. Fifth team foul. CJ Keckering for the Comets. Jess Mertens shooting 2. Jimmie. Don't forget on Saturday, Jimmie Women's volleyball team. hosting Morningside opening round of the G-Pack Volleyball Tournament. 7 p.m. here at Mayville Arena, coming up on Saturday nights. Timeout, Mayville State University. March Heavy Basketball coming up November 17th and 18th. CPAC Basketball doubleheaders. Hastings College Broncos on the 17th. Doan Tigers coming in on the 18th. Here at Newman Arena. Basketball Tower. Mackenzie Hughes in for the Comets. Jimmie foul on number one, Kaya Tower. Her second. Reagan Johnson in for the Jimmies. Ellie Crockett in for the Jimmies. Samantha Paulson checking in. Lily Mikey for the Jimmies. Jessica Oberlander for the Jimmies. Hughes at the line for the Comets. Comets foul number 24, Alex Page. For second. Reagan Johnson, shooting two.
Thank you.
Jimmie Butler, number 15, L.A. Crackers, the first. Mertens, shooting two. Samantha Paulson in for the Jimmies. Jessica Orlando shooting two. Final score, UCLA, University of Jamestown.